While attorney's office opened the call for people who want to belong to the stratification committee representing all users of the two public companies that operate in the municipality, Sopesa and the Aqueduct Company.
Verificar de que la prestación del servicio público se dé de forma.
To verify that the public service is provided in a harmonious way and to be able to give solutions to the problems that afflict the community.
Two representatives will be chosen, one from each island. They will join the technical secretariat and the municipal attorney.
Por ejemplo, como se viene dando, hay una problemática que se le sube de repente la
strata. For example, as it has been happening, the problem is that suddenly your strata goes higher. We have to clarify that Sopesa cannot do that kind of thing. They only act according to the report that is given by the mayor's office. They're the ones who do that job.
Among the requirements to apply are the following.
Ser mayor de edad.
Being of legal age, at least a high school graduate, resident in a municipality, and be a user of at least one public service. These qualifications are: the person cannot be a relative of or cannot belong to anyone of the public service companies. They cannot have a bill for more than 90 days, nor be a public servant, among others.
The deadline for registration is May 15 at 6 p.m. by the Municipal Attorney's Office.